Oh, yeah, if you want.
Lucinda, Lucinda, Lucinda.
That's what they say. They say she'll drop a rose in front of you once you say her name three times. But all right, so Spirit Box session at Stony Hollow. Honestly, this is the very first Spirit Box sessions anybody's ever done in here. If there is anybody here with us, could you tell us your name for us, please? Come up to this device. Talk through the white noise.
We heard there's a female here named Lucinda. Did you come and jump off the cliff?
So there's radio. Definitely, yeah, radio.
Are you a country singer by chance?
Yeah, feel free if you guys want to ask anything. Could you tell us your name? Do you have a name? It's really quiet tonight on this.
Yeah. Why did you jump from the cliff?
The weird interference. Was this the cliff that you jumped from? Oh, wait, focus. That's really quiet.
Yeah.
Even though it sounded like a radio, it still sounded like it said dead. This is kind of weird. There's no reason to be afraid of us if you're afraid. Can you tell us what happened here on this cliff? That was weird. I thought something came through and said mommy. I'll have to go back through that. I'm so used to this stuff when people come by, but yeah, whatever. Can you tell us what just drove by us? What was that? Did you see what drove by?
You want us to leave you alone?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
almost sound like scream for a second. I'm like, okay.
But then I was like, no, that's tired.
Yeah. Got everybody out here. First SB7 Spirit Box. Yeah. Hello.
There's another gal.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're pretty good at that. I was like, wait a minute. Could you show yourself on top of the cliff? Yeah, I hate when that happens. It's like they know, oh, he's gonna ask questions, so let's try to talk and see what he asks. Did you jump from this cliff?
No.
That was kind of creepy.
Can you say that again, please?
I almost thought I said, wouldn't you know? Can you tell us the name of this road? What road are we on? I want to say I might have just actually caught an orb. Yeah.
There's an orb.
It is in, yeah, pretty much in energy source of a spirit. I say I'm listening.
Yeah.
I see you start talking about orb and that orb. I thought that's also come to the camera and explain it that I'm listening. And it was a female voice too. Is Lucinda here with us? Lucinda? Is there a Lucinda here? Can you use our energy to communicate?
People.
Anybody else hear that?
People?
I said people.
Mm-hmm. How many people? Can you tell us that? How many people?
For a lot.
There's people here that want to talk with you. They want to know your story.
What's the name of the bastard, huh?
I couldn't even understand what that said. Ooh, that was weird. That was really weird. That was a almost guttural sound.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
thought I saw something white, like, yeah.
Could have.
Yeah, like standing like,
did he just see you standing over there at the bottom of the cliff? Was it on the bottom or was it on top?
No,
here?
It was like right
here. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna go if you don't want to talk.
Seeing like something flying.
I don't know. I feel like it's more this.
So they feel it's more over on the other side of the cliff, so we're gonna come over this way.
Right there. Every time I look right there, I just don't get good vibes.
Well, that is like the edge, and that's kind of like the middle of it.
Yeah.
That's probably where she did it, to be honest.
Yep.
Ooh, it has goosebumps.
I don't think we're going to get anything.
Car, maybe, possibly, turning onto the screen.
That was weird, I thought. I seen something walk from behind the car, and then, what was that?
Definitely did, it was a pop. Hello?
Let's go to the car, yeah?
Wait, nobody's...
No one's here.
Oh wait, so is she back in the car?
Yeah, they both, yeah.
Oh shit! For real? I thought someone stayed next to the whole time. I was gonna get ready to say something to... I was like, oh, did you hear... That there's
nobody standing
right here at all. I can't even see anything on my camera.
You have a car though, yeah? That's not good? I ain't that... I'm not okay with that noise. So...
huh. I legit thought somebody was still behind me. And I was like, oh, but I thought I saw somebody still there, like just out the corner of my eye.
Yeah.
That's why I was like, oh, okay, well, I'll just ask them if they heard that noise too.